Hi, I'm Rich Byrne, Senior Vice President of the MITRE Corporation. And today I want to talk a little bit about innovation and experimentation. Innovation is critical to the mission of MITRE sponsors. In a fast-changing world, as we all know, technology driving much of that change, not just the solutions, but the threats are rapidly changing. In order to stay ahead and be relevant, we have to innovate now continuously, nonstop. At MITRE, we have invested in over 100 labs around the country and around the world, looking at the biggest problems for a safer and secure environment. We work in healthcare, trying to solve cancer. We work in airspace and aviation to make safer flights. We work in financial to prevent fraud in your IRS returns. These labs are not just MITRE only, but they're heavily partnered with both industry, academia, and government. Another exciting area that we're doing research in is, of course, cyber, which is on everyone's mind. Everything from making sure that insulin pumps aren't hacked to making sure the financial system isn't being manipulated through cyber attacks. The supply chain has been an obvious concern for everyone. Disinformation, there are many different forms of cyber, all of which we have various labs and experiments going on to try to figure out how to get ahead of the adversaries. The linchpin to successful innovation is our people and our partners, because MITRE can't own all the experts. So MITRE serves as a catalyst to bring the best minds in government, in industry, academia, as well as MITRE as a community to solve these problems. So at the heart of every innovation is a talented team of people.